him. The Albino. But this is no way to survive. I can only imagine the pain he must be in. Please, end his suffering. I knew that the Albino was still out there. Ever since that day, I felt this chain, linking my pain to the Albino's pain. Every night, dreaming of my Albino counterpart, roaming the wilderness, starving and driven mad by a chest full of steel. Such pain! No wonder he attacked those animals without eating them. This may sound disingenuous, but I actually felt more pity for the Albino than for myself. Now the bear has peace. Maybe I can find peace too. All because of you.